Hey there, how was doing? This is Kali from Tech Fans here. So in this video we are going to see that how to install Orange Fox Recovery on Asus Zenfone Lite L1. So shall we? This method is installing the Orange Fox through PC. We can install the Orange Fox directly through TWRP, but here we are using fastboot mode to install the recovery, same like TWRP. First, download three files. One, the Orange Fox recovery zip file, and the second, the ADB fastboot zip file, and the third, this decrypt patch file in the SD card. In Orange Fox folder, copy the recovery AMG and paste inside the ADB fastboot folder as Fox. After that, first reboot your device to fastboot mode. Here I am using ADB command to reboot it. For that, you need to enable developer option. Before installing this, your device should be unlocked bootloader. If you are not yet unlocked your bootloader, means just watch the video by using the I button which appearing right now. Also, you have to format the data partition, so please keep a backup of your current ROM. In developer option, turn on the ADB debugging and open the CMD here in your PC. Then type ADB reboot bootloader. This command will ask for the permission in your phone. Just approve and again do the same command. Now your device will be in fastboot mode. Now you can install the recovery. For that, you need to type fastboot flash recovery fox.img. Don't worry, I have given these commands in the description, so make sure to check that out. The terminal will flash the fox file into the recovery partition. So once it is done, reboot your device to recovery by typing fastboot boot fox.img. Now you can see the Fox recovery in your screen, but the issue here is it doesn't show the internal memory. For that, we need to install decrypt patch. Have it in your SD card and install it. Once you installed it, kindly format the data partition and again reboot to recovery. That's all. Now you can see internal files as well, ready to go. For installing GSI, you can use Orange Fox Recovery. It's more compatible with our device while comparing to TWRP. So first boot may take some time, around like 5 to 10 minutes, so be patient. And thank you for watching this video, and you can access the entire playlist of Asus Zenfone Lite L1 development by using the I button right now. Also, leave a like if you get something useful. Tell your opinion and the video that you want to see next in this series. Have a great day. Code Motto.